Parents of critically ill children going to Johns Hopkins Hospital have enough on their minds without having to worry about where they'll stay or how to pay for it all.
And there is a unique organization. It started in Maryland, and it's helping by providing free housing. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franciotti has more on Believe In Tomorrow.
I don't know if words can describe how this house has, helped us. It's been 12 years now that we've been coming.
For the Jones family from North Carolina, this is their home at least twice a year. The Believe In Tomorrow Hospital House is across the street from Johns Hopkins, where their son Bradley is being treated. Bradley has achondroplasia. It's a rare form of dwarfism. At just over a year old, he had a complication that led to his first trip to Baltimore, a medevac for surgery.
It's nice. It's different from, all other places.
Makes it affordable too, because we checked into hotels and that's like $200 a night in this area, at a lot of places. And our first stay here was 2 months, and most families just can't afford that.
The Believe In Tomorrow National Children's Foundation offers critically ill children and their families free housing during treatments. This house has 15 rooms that look much like a hotel, kitchen space, rec facilities. They also offer stays at getaway retreats unlike any other in the U.S. Here's Bradley on the beach near one retreat house in Ocean City.
Many cancer kids, many transplant kids, a lot of heart transplant kids are staying here. And they're coming from all over the United States. In fact, we've served families from every state in the United States and 70-some foreign countries. And the housing that we provide in every aspect is meant to give them comfort during a very stressful period of time, to help them renew themselves.
Believe In Tomorrow started in Maryland 25 years ago, and now there are hospital houses and retreats in every state in the country. And now the organization will cater specifically to military families, a passionate goal of founder Brian Morrison.
Next year, we're actually opening two facilities that are specific just to those military families. One in Asheville, North Carolina, that is a retreat facility, and an additional facility in Ocean City that will just serve military pediatrics.
For families like the Jones, Believe In Tomorrow is lifting unimaginable burdens.
Just the emotional stress of having a child that's so in a life and death situation, it was just a haven. It really was.
Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.